Let's dive into the chilling world of HOLLOWBODY, a gripping tech-noir survival horror game set in a dystopian city where urban decay reigns supreme. HOLLOWBODY immerses players in a psychological action-adventure experience set against the backdrop of a decaying British city, long abandoned and steeped in dystopian vibes. The story follows Mika, an unlicensed shipper working with a crew of black market operatives. On what seems like a routine delivery mission, she must navigate through radar zones while dodging electrical hazards. However, things take a turn when she discovers that her intended drop-off location has been out of commission for years. Frustrated and weary, Mika attempts to return home, but her hovercraft begins to malfunction, soaring higher against her will. A sudden flash of light leads to a crash landing in the desolate streets of the city. Upon regaining her senses, Mika finds herself trapped within the exclusion zone, surrounded by crumbling structures. To escape the confines of this forsaken area, she must tackle environmental puzzles, manage scarce resources, and fight for her freedom. Are you ready to face the darkness? Tune in to experience this spine-tingling adventure with me. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more chilling content.
So, Sasha, time to spill the beans.
I'm not sure I get what you mean.
Come on, we've all got one. Hey, where are you going? Where was I? Ah, yes. Come on, we've all got one. Signing up with an underfunded group of activists. Hey, you coming? Anyway. Signing up with an underfunded group of activists, pushing back against everything those fuckers hang over us. You don't make a call like that without some kind of beef. Personally, mine's pretty vanilla. They took my son.
Oh, jeez. Really? I'm sorry.
That's public schools for you. Kid fell into the wrong group, got offered a way out. He signed up 2 years ago now.
I've heard stories.
Yeah, I raised him to be smarter than that, or at least I thought so. Fucking parasites always find a way in. Fill the kid's head with lies. You come in? Sorry, repeat that last bit again?
I'm looking for answers. My mother was one of the kids that made it out. Her parents weren't very lucky. We almost screwed up. That much they couldn't hide. I'm just sick of no one being held accountable.
Right, hence this theme. You wanted to get close, start at the source and work your way back.
Yeah, something like that. She passed 2 months back now. I guess this is just my way of making sense of that.
I'm sorry. It's an all too familiar story. We're among friends here. We'll get answers no matter what.
I hope so.
Thank you.
Hey, guys. No Mark?
He said he was heading back here. Had to ask you about something?
Yeah, he's not here. I mean, obviously. Mark! Buddy! Got a job to do here!
Did he say anything else?
No, he just bailed halfway up the hill.
Yeah, I'll be around somewhere. Sasha, why don't you check along the beach whilst we finish setting up here? He's probably off taking a dump or something.
Sure. I'm on it. Hello? Mark? Damn. Where could he have gone? Mark! Hello? Mark, come on! We've got a job to do!
As well as me, anything happens out there, and you're on your own. last chance, Mick. You sure this is the right call?
She's coming home, Tex. Sasha was posted. You think you can hold on?
There is a statistical probability that ignoring these warnings may result in an incident with fatal repercussions. Sorry, I'm unable to process your request. The root function,
Babe?
Termination, is protected and owned by the administrator.
Nanotech doesn't have a shelf life.
guys eat after work?
I'm not hungry.
Oh, come on. You didn't take your lunch with you today. You have to eat something.
Get out.
What?
Take a walk. Give me some fucking space.
Thank you.
anyone there?
You don't belong here. You'd have stayed where it was born. The little sparrow.
I'm sorry, who is this?
Patience, baby bird. You've barely spread your wings.
How are you... How is this line still active?
Something you refuse to deny.
Why are you talking like that?
This is my home. This was always my home.
Right.
There's a bomb there. Concrete and dirt. Sickness till death.
Yeah, this is a waste of my time. I'm hanging up.
Watch out for the strays. They haven't had a proper meal in weeks.
Creepy fucking robot.
Thank you. Thank you.
remember that day we got stuck at the sushi joint on 7? The whole street was locked down that night. Everyone was freaking out, calling their bosses, lawyers, loved ones. But you said you didn't care. Being trapped there with me, and as much sushi as you could eat. You said there was no better way to go. Family and Foch. You know, that was the first time anyone had called me that. Family. Just the two of us, making something from nothing. Progress. Let's see if this side has roof access. Oh, great. It's you.
Murderer. You have blood on your hands.
Look, I don't know what those things were.
Murderer.
Can you stop saying that? Fuck.
Murderer. How did it feel? You beat that first one pretty hard.
How do you know that? What the fuck is this place?
I told you. Should have stayed where it was warm.
I can't be here. I have to get out. I have to get Sasha. And I have to get the fuck out of here.
Be careful what you wish for. Murderer.
Thank you. water's not working again.
Again?
It's just spitting. It smells funny.
Oh, come on. This is really taking the piss now.
Can you call them?
Fella, look at that day. They said last time he'd be back within the hour.
Oh, if we have to wait another 2 days just to get the bloody water back...
Thank you.
collapse.
Mother cared for us.
Your mother. Did she?
Our mother.
Life can cut pretty deep.
Have it your way. Do you really think there's a way out?
You've got to help me. Tax! Do you hear me? Okay. Get to the underground. I can do that.
Lead the way.
Thank you.
such a beautiful day. Disgusting weather.
Why do you keep calling me?
Thank you. just dumped him here. Fuck.
Is that the last of them?
For today, sure.
Well, at least it's dry in here.
Yeah, I guess. But let's not get too comfortable.
Thank you.
mistaken.
Thank you.
weren't spared when the looting started.
I'm more worried about who keeps those candles lit.
Like their own.
Yeah, let's not hang around. Underneath. Marcus Helson, the Lord watch between me and thee, while we are absent one from the other. Sacred to the memory of Requiem. is a little... Tax has been worried sick. He really cares, you know. Tough guy that's soft as pudding. That's what you said, wasn't it? The boss in better days. All those ginkgo suits, sweet talking our regulars. State paycheck and a roof over your head. It's hard to say no when you're out of options. Fucking boiling pot of bad eggs. I can only imagine what it's like to have been through all of it. You need to know that you're not alone. We're not alone. That pot's boiling over. And soon... they're gonna get burned. Whatever it takes, remember?
This place is giving me the creeps.
Secret underground crypts not normally your thing?
Yeah, no. I kind of skipped my goth phase.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
thought I'd be thankful to breathe the city air, but here we are.
You couldn't pay me to go back down there. Come on, let's keep moving.
Thank you. station's not far now. I think we're just a couple of streets over.
Good. Let's keep moving. Too vulnerable out here.
She's just
I need to tell you something. When we talked... No. When we fought that night... It wasn't that I didn't understand. I knew... I know how much this meant to you. I just couldn't bear to not be there. To not be by your side. To support you when you need it most. I shouldn't have let it get to me. It was selfish. You'd made your mind up, and I respect that. I just wish things had been different. For all of us.
So, which way now?
close it to.
It's moving! I see it moving!
Not gonna ask you again. Return to your homes.
How do you sleep at night? Look at us. We're starving to death in here. You cut off our water supply and then make us fight over your stupid bottles.
Guys, it's leaving.
Stand down, right now!
Let me past. Let me past.
Open the gate. Let us in. What did you do?
Seems like that did the trick. The station should have power now. Seems like it worked. The station should have power now.
Thank you.
You think she's down there? Your friend?
Eastbound tunnel, 2 miles in. She's here.
It's a long way. You sure about this?
You sound like Tax.
Your friend from the city on the waves?
He called it a one-way trip. Begged me not to go.
I'm glad you did. I'll wait here for you. Please, come back.
I'll be back before you know it. Take care of yourself.
I'll wait for you here. Be careful down there.
Sash, can you hear me? It's me. It's Mika. I'm gonna get you out of here. This ends, you hear me? I didn't come all this way to give up on you now. She's here.
Okay, hold on. Tell me where you are.
I don't know. It's a cave of some kind. Must be less than a mile out from the city limit. Tax, I know how this sounds, but you just need to follow the lights, okay? I took the westbound tunnel, like you said, but it was a wreck. The tracks caved into this huge cavern. That's where I found her. I found her, Tax.
I got you. I'm at the tunnel entrance now. It was dark, but now it's clear as day. You think you can hold out for just a little while longer?
Tax, we haven't got much time.
I'm coming, Meek. I'll be out in no time, I promise. promise. Don't let her. You hold her tight. And you think about all the good she's brought us. Remind her this world is worth living for. Don't let her go. I'll be there before you know it. I promise. This is the final step, Meek. You can do this.
Safe now, little spell.